That's probably my debut's probably got to be up there to the fair mate. Probably what I dreamed of doing as a kid, and yes, it's a special moment getting selected each time if you want to. I love going out there and being in front of the family, singing the national anthem and stuff like that, mate. So it's probably my debut, but just the fact of being out there singing the national anthem and representing England shirt, mate, it's class. Yeah, 2017 more. Probably not what we wanted, but it was a good positive World Cup for what it turned out to be. Obviously looking at it now, but at the time obviously losing the final, what we wanted, and by 6 points as well, we were very close to obviously beating Australia at the time. But yeah, I think just the World Cup as a whole, mate, it was a fantastic moment. Being out there and spending 8 weeks in Australia with a group of lads that you go to war with every weekend, mate, it was fantastic. And what it's all about, obviously we didn't get the final bit, obviously the trophy, but I think just the World Cup as an all, mate, it was fantastic. And probably not really from the World Cup, but getting selected for the World Cup for me, mate, was a pretty big honour. Like I always dreamed of, as a kid, to play for England and obviously in a World Cup, and to be able to do that, mate, that's one of the biggest achievements that you want to do. And we have probably one of the proudest moments. Australia, mate, no doubt. Probably as well, even more so playing over there. Obviously seeing what the Australians look at England like, look at obviously they think they turn up and stuff like that. So yeah, probably as well knowing that I probably played against a few lads that I know and got closer up when I had my time over there. So yeah, it'd probably be good to test yourself and go up against them. They're really exciting obviously with what's going forward with the team we've got, obviously the coach and stuff and stuff, so it should be good. Oh, it'll be fantastic, mate. It's one thing that obviously I'll refer back to, just stood there singing the national anthem in front of them fans. It's fantastic, it's what it's all about. And yeah, air stand up on the back of your next man, it'll be really good obviously. I'm looking forward to just pulling the England jersey on again, mate. It's been what, over a year now, we've not played last year, so yeah, it'll be good. Looking forward to it, and hopefully they can get behind us, obviously put on a show for them.